We'll see how Ron likes the double tomato bruschetta coming up in just a couple minutes.